Hello, my name is Thomas Nata. I'm working in Special Application Solution, Volvo Construction Equipment, and I would like to introduce today the EW240 grid material handler. One of the important arguments to buying those kind of machines is that there is no engine inside. That means no combustion engines. You have no sparkling particles there in the air. So that means that allows you to work in close areas with zero emissions. And that is one of the key factors of that machine. So this machine is equipped with a 90 kilowatt electric engine. That means we have a 400 voltage cable which is going through the undercarriage to the upper structure, which allows you to turn 360 degrees without interference with the cable at all doing operations. Really important. Due to the fact that we have no combustion engine into the machine, that's allowed us to work the machine 24/7 a day, which means that our productivity is really in boost, that it's increased, so then the daily maintenance will be really reduced by that. I don't need to refuel the machine, which is really important to have a full shift of work. And then of course, if you see here, you have the cabin, and that is our standard cabin we are using for all excavators, with an extra monitor, which is included in our offering. Allows you always to control and to check the behavior of our engine, which is really important during operations and not to overheating something. You have the option without steering column, with steering column. That's the same as our standard machines, there is no change. You have LED lights to make even in close areas that you have the full visibility. And you have, what is really important here, the best right-hand visibility, I think, outstanding in the market. We have here the big electric cabinet where all the fuses, everything comes together. The small things which you have put it inside is a light and also a 220 volted socket to have everything what you need maybe with you, right? It's also an overpressurized system. We have put it in that way that you can easily reach it from ground. You can easily put the filtration here outside, clean it by an air gun, and that's it. And you put it in. You don't need to climb up on the machine. So that means if you have a dusty environment and you need to do that a bit more often, then it's really comfortable to reach it from outside. You're also allowed to make the engine clean by using an air gun. So you can also easily do that from ground. So it's not necessary that you have to climb up all the time to the machine. And that is really important because we know that safety number one, and it's really important to have it in that way solved. I would like to show you our cooling package. Of course, that changed a bit because our cooling package is reduced because we don't have the combustion engine any longer inside. And we have as well a reversible fan option on it. So that means you can use it on that machine, but the difference is that this is electric solved, so there are electric vents inside, which are the function, it's the same as on a normal standard machine, but the difference is it is not hydraulic driven, it is electric driven. So here if the engine is coming up, and the good thing now, what you also feel, there is no vibration which is coming from the engine, which gives you really a good feeling. And from the operator point of view, less vibration, which makes you really not good happiness after a while. And if that sounds good to you, please contact your dealer and get the latest information about the EW Grid Material Handler. Stay tuned. Thank you very much for your attention. Take care and bye-bye.